Madison, model. I live in the East Village. I'm originally from Chicago, but I've been in New York for about 5 years. I guess my style is sort of, it's really hard. I mean, it literally changes every day. I love fall. I love wearing blazers and little dresses and black tights and boots, and it's my favorite fashion season, I would say. So yes, I'm just really looking forward to transitioning my summer pieces into fall, which I do with big scarves and hats. I guess a memorable piece in my closet would be this little two-piece dress skirt top combo that I have that I wore the first time I was on VH1's morning show. Throw on my trusty leather jacket and then a scarf.
Just for like every day running around the city, like having meetings and stuff, this is kind of like a system.
So here I have this all black monochromatic look with the old navy black sweater. I love it for this little embellishment right here. Black leather skirt and little suede booties. So even though it's all the same color, these are all different textures and fabrics, and it kind of keeps it a little more interesting than just being all one flat thing. This is a dress that I love. I love florals and patterns. For a more tailored look, I like to put on my favorite blazer on top of it. Makes it a little more polished, I think. I like the schoolboy vibe of it. So I love these overalls. Here's something I was wearing all summer, but now I am wearing them into the fall, thanks to my favorite sweater. I love them. They're like the most awesome, comfy thing ever. My friends always tell me I look like a painter or like Bob the Builder or something when I wear them. So I'm determined to wear them all year round and show them that they're cool. I love like loafers, like once again, like kind of like little boy inspired styles. That's super weird. That's